Hello guys, welcome back. I'm here to do something a bit different. I'm in creator mode, of course. Yes. It's all awesome, if that's the proper word. I'm just here to show you guys something that I didn't know before I watched the video by CubeFan135. So search him up. Maybe I'll have have his link in the description. He has things you probably don't know, and I didn't know these, so I want to share it with you guys who probably didn't see his videos. One of them is the first video has 1 million views, but there's 11 million people who bought Minecraft, so I don't know if everyone saw it. So I guess here's my opportunity to show you guys things that I didn't know and that I'm sharing with you guys today. So let us start off by using fire. And let's see what fire crafts us. Chainmail. Fire crafts chainmail. If you have dye on your leather stuff, just put it through water and it'll be cleared up. And also, if you're on fire, you could just jump into a cauldron and it'll fix you right up, but the water will get removed. If you have a mushroom but you don't like the look of the mushroom, just shear it and all the mushrooms will be gone. If you want to breed chickens but you don't have the necessary things to breed the chickens, you could use nether wart, melon seeds, and pumpkin seeds. There's actually two types of horses that you cannot get in vanilla, which look pretty cool. Here's the command for the skeleton horse, and here's the command. Here's the command for the skeleton horse. Zombie horse. Correction. Nether stars are immune to TNT. Let's just throw one down. Still here. If you stand right in front of a glass and there's a TNT right here, it'll block some of the damage. As you can see, no armor, except I'm invisible. The same can be said for the cobwebs. Let me just get down there. Are we down? Okay. There you go. There you go. If you use this command, it'll give you grass. Except it's just a greener version of the dead roots. If you kill the zombie horse, it drops zombie flesh. If you kill the skeleton horse, it drops... it's supposed to drop bones. Spoiler. You can remove all items by shift-clicking the destroy item. As well, you could shoot right through the spider webs without it stopping the bow or anything. Zombies and skeletons don't burn on soul sand nor in spider webs. As you can see, just not burning at all. If you use an invis potion on your wolf, come here, the color will still stay. Just like a floating... oh my gosh, that's so weird. If you throw an invisibility potion on a sheep, the wool still shows. Kinda spooky, isn't it? If you name a sheep Jeb, it'll start going rainbowy, and if you name a mob Dinnerbone, it'll be turned upside down. On a lighter note, pigs got nipples. In the new spectator mode, you could take the viewpoint of a painting. Ain't that nice? You could put snow right between cactus and it won't break. I think Seth Bling showed this off, but if you put water down and there's snow there, then it'll reveal a hidden message. You could use mushroom blocks, which you could get through silk touching these bad boys, and you could use it as a fuel source. It's going to be just as effective as wood would be, but it's still a fuel source. This is a bit self-promotional, but if you hold this piece of dirt, this turns on. You stomp on it, it turns off. Just remake this, and you could use this in different circuits. And same goes with the chest. You could open it, but if you stomp on it, you can't open it anymore. Anyway, so thank you for watching, guys. As you can see, it looks like a battlefield over here. Everything's like destroyed. And here's Invisipup. What's up, Invisipup? And I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, this was just things that I didn't know. You guys might be the geniuses here and know everything about this. I don't know, but this is all that I didn't know, so I hope you guys learned something, and yeah, if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, and subscribe if you want more. Anyway, bye guys.
Bye!